Valley day after Thanksgiving run. Oh. See if Rick turns left up here. Oh yeah. Thank you. these trails up here are closed for logging. Bring your moms up there.
Not a chance. No, we're not doing that.
I could try mine, but I don't know if I'd have any better luck than him.
Try it.
Oh, lost a fender. Having trouble. Thank you. know.
Higher. Yeah.
I've been on this one. Slippery. Got a windshield. Crooked. Yeah. I don't think I need these. Made it.
In the snow, that's the way we went on purpose.
Those YouTubes.
They are coming too. We should pull over.
Or be behind him, I suppose.
No, he's gone.
I meant to start a series called Just Gordy.
Oh, yeah. You must be bored following us.
It's actually kind of fun because it gives you the opportunity to look for all the little knobs and stuff you can jump off of.
Yeah.
You're usually trying too hard to even notice.
If you extend it at all, it makes it so heavy on top. I haven't found a mount yet for this.
Or did Rick's sprint car back in the day, we made a mount. It was like 9 chain little thing.
Try to have fun, okay?
Ha 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 ha! made that way simpler.
Way easier, yeah.
That part of it.
Probably not on a dirt bike.
Stinky.
That is kind of smelly, isn't it? No problem. There's girls right through it.
Smelled like hot garbage.
Yeah.
Woo, my brakes are wet.
Yeah. Oh man, skin of your teeth.
Try it in two-wheel drive first.
Yeah, I wouldn't waste my time in two-wheel drive.
Well, maybe. Back up. Oh, easy. Thank you. there, it smells like hot garbage. I was thinking we should try it, right? So wet, I would have had it.
I know.
Okay.
Did you go around that way or no?
Maybe. We'll try it.